time, the exciting adventure I have for you guys takes place in the super secret country of Wakanda. Guess who lives there? That's right, Black Panther. He runs Wakanda along with his sister Shuri. She's something of a technical genius, which is handy given that Wakanda is one of the most technologically advanced nations on Earth. Whoa, cool spear! All of which comes in useful as things are always happening around these parts. Case in point, this guy, Everett K. Ross, has been captured. Last known location? The neighboring rogue state of Naganda. Uh-oh! Also reported to be in Naganda is Panther's arch-nemesis, Killmonger. So naturally, T'Challa's gonna have concerns as to his friend's condition. So, Panther's got a plan revolving around an old drilling machine left behind the last time some other villain tried to cause some tunneling trouble. Panther still got the drill machine parked up in an old base somewhere deep in the jungle. Okay, so this is Wakanda. Heard a lot about this place. Nice rhino statue. Not quite as nice as the brochure suggested. Wow, what a mess! Looks like Killmonger's buddies have been here and trashed the place. Once Black Panther and Shuri have completed their mission and rescued that Ross guy, they're gonna wanna get back here and clean this place up.
The Black Panther is ready to strike once more.
That water looks a tad toxic. Well, cats don't like water anyway, right? Interesting wildlife. Mutated crocodiles. That's fine. They don't look at all dangerous. I guess these guys had better find a way to power this place up. The state it's in now, they're going nowhere. Now here's something you don't see every day. A platforming section. This will require skill and dexterity, or alternatively, a flying character.
I am Thor, son of Odin, and first in line for the throne of Asgard.
interesting item. It must not be allowed to fall into the wrong hands.
Ah, something for my next session of magical studies, perhaps? I wonder if there is mention of this in the Book of Vishanti.
Little known fact, giant mutated crocodiles love turkey dogs. True story.
How do I get myself in these crazy situations? Get me out of here! I have no idea how that happened. Thanks, true believers. Excelsior!
Better be careful. Anything can happen in the next little while.
The Black Panther is ready to strike once more.
Ah!
suppose even the Black Panther has limits.
Reporting for duty.
Okay, now we're getting somewhere.
Stopping a few thousand tons of water from falling. That's all. No biggie.
Thank you.
Something for my next session of magical studies, perhaps?
A vibranium-powered sonar turret? Nice! Haven't used one of those bad boys since... Who am I kidding? I've never seen one of those before. Always wanted to say that. Oh, this is it, Gwen. You're living the dream.
The immortal Iron Fist is ready to face any challenge.
What is this? It may be of use.
I call a sweet ride. Vibranium tipped, powered by Wakandan tech, and ready to rescue Ross. Let's get drilling! There is nothing like a crazy drill machine to get you from A to B. Or in this case, from Wakanda to Naganda. Shuri's clearly got skills in the driving department too. And that's without GPS. Everett K. Ross looks in good shape following his harrowing ordeal. But maybe he should get himself some protection so he doesn't end up in these scrapes. Poor old Killmonger. With a name like that, you're always gonna wind up in trouble. And things have gone perfectly for Black Panther. Wait a second, do panthers actually purr or do they growl?
Excelsior!